Namaste friends. As you are aware that the nation is under a lockdown since the last 60 days. This is the fourth lockdown. The poor, laborers, middle class and small businesses have been hit the hardest due to this lockdown. There was nothing for laborers or small businesses in the rupees 20 lakh crore Jumla package. Even the foundation of our economy, the middle class, was completely ignored. We have to highlight the following two demands for them to reach the government. First, immediate help of rupees 10,000 to the poorest families in India. Also provide financial help to small businesses so that the middle class has money in their hands. Second, transport should be made available for all migrant workers without charge to ensure their safe return home, and working days under MNREGA should be increased to 200 days in a year. To voice these two demands, join the Speak Up India campaign on 28th May at 11 a.m. Highlight these demands in the public through social media accounts. Congress Party will raise your voice and your concerns and ensure it reaches the government. For this, you can either go live from your social media accounts such as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or you can live stream your conversation with any suffering from this lockdown. You can also highlight these concerns by posting about them. The nation is going through a crisis today, and we are duty-bound to raise our voices to save the nation. Because the nation can only be safe when its citizens are safe. Jai Hind.